U.S. citizenship is the dream of many immigrants to this country. But for some, it seems like a daunting, if not impossible, goal. Then there are the scams.
There are a lot of dishonest individuals out in our community who will take advantage of people.
That's why Florida International University College of Law professor Juan Gomez and a group of his students are hoping to educate and empower legal U.S. residents. They're organizing a series of free citizenship drives where future lawyers like Diana Nogareda will help hopeful residents fill out the long and sometimes confusing application.
Well, the basic pitfalls are that you need to have general information about where you have been in the last 5 years.
The benefits are that a person will receive quality services. They will have assistance from law students. They will have assistance under the supervision of attorneys. And in case of problems, we are here. FIU is always here for our community.
In fact, it's a process Mia Olis knows personally and professionally. The third-year law student is going through it herself after 15 years in this country.
I have lived here for 15 years, and I consider myself an American. And also, since becoming a part of the clinic, I have learned more about the process, and I have learned just how much at risk I actually am and how much more protection I can have as a U.S. citizen.
So what does it take to become a naturalized citizen? You must be at least 18 years old, be a legal permanent resident for 5 years, prove continuous residence in the U.S., and be able to read, write, and speak enough English to pass a citizenship test.
It's important to become a U.S. citizen because it is the best protection that you and your family have against deportation.
I wanted to be a legally recognized citizen of this country that has adopted me.
The cost of applying is $680, unless you qualify for a waiver from the federal government. To complete the application, you must know exactly when and where you have traveled, worked, and lived in the last 5 years. You need to bring your residency card, social security card, a list of marriages and divorces, date and place of birth for all children, two identical passport-style photographs, and any arrest or failure to pay income tax records. All of it will help you get closer to the moment you can raise your right hand and become a U.S. citizen.